When I was single, I wrote a very long and detailed list of who I wanted my dream girl to be. Looking back, no matter how long or detailed that list was, I realize now it could have never fully captured who you were and what you would mean to me. You are by far the most beautiful person I have ever met, and anyone that knows you knows I'm not talking about your physical appearance.
Michael, it's been said that home is not where you are from, it's where you belong. Some people travel the whole world to find it, while others find it in a person. You, Mike, are my home. They say a soulmate is someone that is your perfect match. I think a soulmate is someone who gets you closer to your soul, and that's exactly what you have done for me.